It's to make my, how many pounds is this? 5 pound meatloaf, mashed potato, and cabbage. It'd be smacking too. First, always before I start cooking, I have to make sure the kitchen is clean, just in general, like the dishes is where they should be, so then I won't have as much dish afterwards. I'm done cleaning. I don't like doing dishes afterwards, so I'd rather just do it while I'm cooking. Then I had to put on my music, you know, I had to make sure I had something to get with while I'm cleaning the kitchen a little bit, straighten up the kitchen a little bit. And now that I am done cleaning, I can start the prep. So I started with cutting the peppers, then the onion. And I forgot to show you me mixing in the eggs with the meatloaf seasoning, but that's what I did. And then I added some barbecue sauce and a little bit of ketchup. Well, enough of ketchup and enough of barbecue sauce. And I mixed it all up really good with the meatloaf seasoning packages. And then my peppers and onions, some ketchup and barbecue sauce. I always try to make sure it's evenly mixed up, because you can always mess up your food when you don't mix your food right. So like tilting the bowl, but both sides helped a lot. Then I'm just gonna go and put the 5 pound meatloaf and start to season the meat, and then add the other seasoning that I made for it. There is no particular way to like add the sauce in there. I mean, the seasoning in there, honestly, it's just based on what you're used to making, how you used to make it. I put the breadcrumbs in last because it's so much meat that it was already hard enough to mix it up. So this is a view of it. Looks pretty good. Then you just put it in the pan. After it's all mixed up pretty good, put it in the pan and form it. And then the cabbage, I just cut the cabbage, season it up, put everything on the stove. And this is going in the oven. And then this is a plate from, I forgot to do a video of it all done before we started eating, but you know, I forgot, that's the point. So here's my plate from the day after of how the food turned out pretty great. Thank you for watching, and next time I will try to do a little better with showing more of how I cook the food for you guys. All right, for sure, see you for some more.